think a lot of Jews, especially younger Jews, are currently feeling turned off by the Jewish community's public positions on Israel. And I've heard from many of them that they don't feel like there's space for them in Jewish communities. And I think it's really important, both because I want to build inclusive Jewish communities and because I want to contribute to peace building in the region. I think it's important to create more space for dialogue and for diversity of perspectives to be heard in Jewish communities.